Niederreiter hands it off to Parise. His long shot knocked away by Reimer. Rebound, he scores!
The back wall like that. Yeah, it does. It deflects off the defenseman and then the blocker. So, really, should have handled that a lot cleaner. Ends up playing flipper with it, and it finds its way to get into the net. Parise didn't have to hit it a second time. Reimer did it.